Hello again. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the set and reset operators in the structured text programming for the PSS. So as you can see here, we will use the S equal and R equal to refer to the set and reset instructions. In the PSS program that I have, so here I have simply the assignment operator. Now I'm going to substitute the assignment with a set for the start, and I'm going to reset the motor with another variable which I call stop, and here I need to declare the variable. Okay, now if I just run the code after login, so by changing the value of start to true, the motor is set, and now if I switch the start back to false, you can see that the value for the motor is still true. Yeah, so it doesn't matter what I do with the start, the motor is set until I reset the motor with the stop variable. So if I change the value of the stop to true, then the motor will be reset to false. And it will remain false until I again switch it to true using the start variable that we have here. So this is the way in which you can use the set and reset instructions in the structured text. It's similar to the set and reset coils that we have with the ladder logic programming, or you can call them as latch and unlatch. Okay, that's all for this short video. Thank you for watching again.